I resent the negative portrayal of feline grammar online.